Tonight at 11, two people were killed in a crash this afternoon by the Elizabethtown Country Club. The Hardin County Sheriff tells us a car crossed into oncoming traffic on Hodgenville Road near the golf cart overpass. It hit another car head-on, killing two adults and seriously injuring a child. The driver of the car that caused the crash was also taken to the hospital.